The happy person is learning about a new language.